It means a great deal to me to be the first African American. It's a mixed bag of emotions, really, you know, because while it's a true honor, you know, we all know I'm not the first qualified African American composer to have an opera. Yeah, we know that, you know. This is a statement about how we're going to move forward in one of the great institutions, artistic institutions, of this country.